The parents of missing youngster Madeleine McCann have appeared before an inquiry into media ethics in London. The couple told how newspaper coverage of their daughter's disappearance in 2007, while the family was on holiday in Portugal, became sinister and speculative. The inquiry is likely to recommend changes to press behaviour.